The Federal Bureau of Investigation is waging and will continue to wage a relentless warfare against crime and criminals. Progress has been made. Further advances. The Federal Bureau of Investigation is waging and will continue to wage a relentless warfare against crime and criminals. Progress has been made. Further advances against the insidious activities of underworld characters and their vicious, conspiring parasites must yet be made. Our work in the future best can be judged by the events of the past. Every kidnapping case brought to our attention has been solved. Bank robberies have been cut in half. Extortionists have been consistently apprehended, and other forms of federal offenses have been vigorously prosecuted. 94 of every 100 persons whom we have brought to trial are convicted. What is America's greatest need in law enforcement? There are three needs: lack of politics, emphasis on efficiency, and cooperation between law enforcement agencies. There should be no such thing as factional or geographical jealousy. We all should be concerned with only one goal, the eradication of crime. That goal will not be reached until every law enforcement agency works in smooth coordination, free from the stultifying influences of politics, and dedicated to one purpose and one alone, the protection and safety of the law-abiding citizens. May I emphasize that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is as close to you as your nearest telephone. It belongs to you. It seeks to be your protector in all matters within its jurisdiction. However, if you are in receipt of a kidnapping threat and do not report it and keep it secret, all the law enforcement agencies of the world cannot aid you. But if you promptly report the receipt of any threats of kidnapping or extortion to this bureau, the entire power and facilities of the Federal Bureau of Investigation will be placed at your disposal to bring the culprits to justice.